This summer, as the United States competes for the gold, silver, and bronze in Tokyo, WDAM 7 will help you keep track of how many times the USA and other countries have made it to the podium. The medal count in WDAM 7 News is sponsored by Sanderson Farms.